Hello everyone, this is Arin and you're watching Angle of Study, Route of Success, the online career and education classes. Guys, आज की क्लास में हम फंडामेंटल ऑफ नर्सिंग के कुछ इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे. तो लेट्स मूव ऑन दी क्वेश्चंस. लेकिन क्वेश्चन स्टार्ट करने से पहले सब्सक्राइब करें इस चैनल को एंड प्रेस बेल आइकन को प्रेस करना ना भूलें एंड गिव मी अ बिग थम्स अप इफ लाइक दिस वीडियो. Now, question number first. The drug used in excessive oral respiratory secretion of the dying is A. Glycopyrrolate, B. Physostigmin, C. Nicotine, D. Adrenaline. And right answer is Glycopyrrolate. Glycopyrrolate belong to a class of drug known as anticholinergic. This drug used to reduce excessive drooling or excessive oral and respiratory secretions. Glycopyrrolate is more potent than atropine. Terminal respiratory secretion known as death rattle or noisy breathing are often observed in dying person. So in this case, we used glycopyrrolate drug. Question number second, the principle of telling truth and not mislead the patient is called A. Veracity, B. Justice, C. Fidelity, D. Compassion. And right answer is Veracity. Veracity means obligation to tell the truth, means sachai, reliability, morality, honesty. And fidelity means the duty to do what one has promised, means wafadari, nista, loyalty. And compassion means daya, sympathy, kindliness, mercy. And justice means niyay. Now question number third, magnesium sulfate is known as A. Epsom salt, B. Plaster of Paris, C. Black powder, D. Iodized salt. And right answer is Epsom salt. Question number 4th. Why active exercise are encouraged if traction is applied? A. To improve the condition of patient, B. To prevent foot drop, C. To improve circulation, D. To avoid pressure sores. And right answer is to improve circulation. Answer C. Question number 5th. Which of the following are intestinal tube except A. Miller-Abbott tube, B. Levin tube, C. Cantor tube, D. Harris tube. And right answer is Harris tube. Miller-Abbott tube, Levin tube, Cantor tube are intestinal tubes. Miller tube, 2 lumen tube used to decompress small intestine. Levin tube, single lumen NG tube used to drain fluid and gas from stomach. Cantor tube, single lumen long tube with a small inflatable bag at distal end. Sang-stricken Blackmore tube, 3 lumen, among them 2 lumen inflate balloon, 1 into esophagus and 1 into stomach. Slam-sump gastric tube, double NG tube with air vent. Now question number 6. Gastric lavage should not be done in A. Antipsychotic drug poisoning, B. Corrosive poisoning, C. Organophosphorus poisoning, and D. Organochlorine poisoning. And right answer is corrosive poisoning, B. Gastric lavage. Gastric lavage ka aim hota hai unabsorbed poison ko remove karna or clean the organ before or after surgery. Corrosive poison are highly irritant. Example are sulfuric acid, nitric acid, hydrochloric acid, bleaches, kerosene. These are strong acid. Okay, and corrosive poisoning में gastric lavage absolute contraindicate होता है क्योंकि यहाँ perforation का risk बहुत ज़्यादा होता है. And gastric lavage is useful within 1 hour of ingestion of toxin. Question number 7. Gudel airways, A. Oropharyngeal airway, B. Nasopharyngeal airway, C. Laryngeal airway, D. Tracheal airway. And right answer is oropharyngeal airway, A. Now question number 8. Type of ventilator used if patient completely unable to take natural respiration, A. CMV, B. SIMV, C. PCV, D. CPAP. And right answer is CMV. Control mandatory ventilation. CMV used if patient completely unable to take natural respiration. Now question number 9. Use of cautery prohibited with A. N2O, B. Ether, C. Halothane, D. Carbon dioxide. And right answer is ether, B. Cautery is a device used to destroy tissue by electricity, freezing, heat. Okay. The ether vapor used in cautery may set fire. So it is prohibited. Now question number 10. Last question. Principles related to body mechanism are A. Bernoulli, B. Archimedes, C. Ergonomics, D. Newton. And right answer is ergonomics. Ergonomics is the study of prevention of occupational disease, means to work by natural law. When ergonomics is applied correctly to the work environment, visual, musculoskeletal discomfort and fatigue are reduced. Okay, thank you so much guys.